with the champ, Patrick Lange. How was your build-up after Frankfurt? You went to the mountains altitude. How was your training?
Todd Gilmore is getting
in. Yeah, I did the same like
Lauren
that last
Jens,
year.
Jesse Moore
went to St. Moritz and just in there 3 weeks
Anja,
of altitude
Lauren
camp.
And Berlin,
after that, I got to
Fiona
to Woodlands
from
again
East
to Texas.
To Australia
and
a
had
wonderful
a good heat camp
state
over
of
there.
Western
and,
Australia
and,
yeah, there.
I'm pretty excited to be back on the island and ready.
So, ladies and gentlemen, also,
to,
don't forget to check in for your path run tomorrow coming up at 7:30 a.m.
How do you feel?
Yeah, of course there's
we know that little Izzy
pressure.
Will be running the 5K tomorrow
I try
morning.
To keep it
alongside
as low as possible and try to stay
Hi, Tim.
Positive and focused for
Hi,
the race.
You, bud.
So,
good race
good.
Today. I know you're out there for a cruise. Well
I try,
done.
I try to make the best out of it.
Braden Curry from New Zealand.